Okay, day 14 of the Everyday Running Challenge. I'm just gonna be a bit loud. There's wind. I know I'm wearing the same mask, don't worry, it has been cleaned. I swear to God, I washed it. It was a nice hot day today, so it dried out just in time. So we're just doing our normal neighborhood run. And videos are going to be shorter because I still have to edit, and then obviously have a early night, good night's rest, and then I've been ready for work. So at the moment I have a stitch, and I ran with a more seasoned runner than myself, and I just thought that I'd pass this on to you guys. So I've got a stitch, I've located where the stitch is, so you basically, it works, I swear to God it works. What you do is you find it and you press on that spot, because it's a muscle, you find the muscle and you kind of press and it will be gone. So if you're ever running with a stitch, locate it and then kind of press where it is and press it out and just breathe in, breathe out, and it should go away. Okay, just hit the 5 kilometer mark. Come on, show. There we go. Day 14 complete. I'm trying to record the video here because we're in between the houses, so hopefully the wind doesn't make a sound. But yeah, 5 kilometers dusted, done and dusted. Day 14 complete. We'll edit the video. Sorry? And a taxi, yeah. Carry straight on this road until you get to Ladies Mile. See how you go up this road, and then there's Ladies Mile, there's always taxi. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. Video complete, edited, uploaded. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Cheers.